darkest night would be the longest of the year. And though she spoke of hope and light, she also spoke of fear. She gathered oak and ash and wood, and a yule log for a fire. He moved towards her slowly, and he drew his pistol high. He shot her down, his darling, wrapped her in his cloak. He left her there to perish, and he left her there to choke. And all the while she knew that when the sun came round,
he shot me down, my darling, but I be found. Yes, I be found.
The night grew cold and insufferable. Not a thread to keep him warm. Should he return to where he'd left her, to perish in the storm? The wind howled like an animal. He could almost bite the air. Saw his cloak out in the distance, but her body wasn't there. And all